At the end of the topic, you will be able to
explain the defeat of Germany in the First World War, discuss the life of Adolf Hitler, describe the achievements and aggressive policies of Adolf Hitler. In the First World War that lasted from 1914 to 1918, Germany, that was a strong empire during that period, fought against the Allies. Germany made initial gains by occupying France and Belgium. In 1917, USA entered the war on the side of the Allies, and this reinforced the Allies. In November 1918, Germany and the Central Powers were defeated. Defeat of Germany. Parliamentary parties were able to recast German policy after its defeat and the abdication of the Emperor Wilhelm II. At Weimar, a National Assembly met and formatted a democratic constitution with a federal structure. The Weimar Republic, however, was not received well by its own people. Peace treaty at Versailles with the Allies was a harsh and degrading treaty for Germany. 1/10 of its population and the overseas colonies of Germany were lost. Germany was demilitarized by the Allied powers to weaken its power. Germany was compelled to pay 6 billion war compensation. The resources-rich Rhine land was occupied by the Allied armies. The new Weimar Republic was held responsible for the defeat in the war and the humiliation at Versailles. Germany's economy was affected by the Great Economic Depression of 1929. Germans were expecting a great leader to save Germany from its problems. Adolf Hitler, a great leader, appeared on the scene at this point of time. Adolf Hitler. In 1889, Adolf Hitler was born in Austria. His father was a customs officer. During his childhood, he lost both his parents. Searching for a job, he went to Vienna and there he was employed as a painter for some time. During the First World War, he joined army and was awarded the Iron Cross as he fought courageously. He did not get any job after the war and he became a politician. In 1919, Hitler established the National Socialist Group, which was later known as the Nazist Party. A program, symbol and uniform were assigned to the group. Hitler was known as Führer and his followers were called Brown Shirts. Swastika was his party emblem and Gestapo was his secret police. In 1923, he tried to capture power and this struggle was known as Beer Hall Revolution. He was arrested and imprisoned after the revolution failed. A book, Mein Kampf, My Struggle, was written by him when he was in prison. Later, it became the Bible of the Nazis. Capture of power. The Nazi party grew in power and number under the headship of Hitler. The Nazi party became the second largest group in the German parliament of Reichstag lower house in the election of 1932. In 1933, Hitler became the chancellor and Hindenburg the president, as the Nazis became the largest party in the German parliament. Hitler made himself the president and chancellor on the death of the president Hindenburg in August 1934. Third Reich or Empire was announced by Hitler, with himself as dictator and Weimar Republic was abolished. Hitler became the Führer or leader of Germany. Hitler propagated the ideology of one people, one state, one leader. Achievements of Hitler. The German state was glorified by the Nazis. Hitler was proud of the Nordic races culture and looked down on the Semitic Jews. Adolf Hitler desired to preserve the Nordic elements of the German race and ordered the Jews to be persecuted. Hitler believed in action, force and terrorism. There was no opportunity for public freedom and Nazism was one party system and all other parties were abolished. Parliamentary institutions were crushed and the fundamental rights of the people were denied. Germany was given a new status and possession by Hitler and federal nature of the constitution was not considered. He formed a strong, unified and highly centralized autocratic state. Achievements of Hitler. His work was praiseworthy in the field of economy. The economic system of Germany was totally washed out during the First World War. Hitler led the country on the path of prosperity. Labour France replaced trade unions. Labour France had representatives from both employers and employees. It looked after the general welfare of workers and strikes and lockouts were forbidden. He made Germany self-sufficient in food grains, raw materials and industrial goods and more land was brought under cultivation. Scientific systems were announced. Hitler's defense industries and rearmament program gave employment to several people. Illiteracy was eliminated as numerous schools were opened and children were taught Nazi culture. Nazi men were chosen as teachers and only Nazi books were recommended for study. Women occupied a degraded place and they were considered as child-bearing machines. All types of social organizations were dissolved. Hitler's aggressive policy. A forward and aggressive policy was formed by Hitler. Germany faced danger and destruction due to his aggressive imperialist policies. Hitler rearmed Germany aggressively. He conquered territories to accommodate the growing population and to accumulate resources by his policy of aggression. In 1933, he pulled Germany out of the League of Nations. Rhineland, the demilitarized zone, was reoccupied by him in 1936 and violated the Locarno Treaty of 1925. Hitler formed an alliance with Italy and Japan, known as Rome-Berlin-Tokyo Axis, in November 1937. In 1938, he occupied Austria. In 1938, at Munich, an agreement was signed between Germany and Neville Chamberlain, the then Prime Minister of Great Britain, when he tried to annex Sudetenland from Czechoslovakia. Germany occupied the Sudetenland by the Munich Pact and agreed not to conquer any more territories. Hitler occupied Czechoslovakia in 1939 by violating the Munich Agreement, which greatly shocked Britain and France. Hitler's aggressive policy. Hitler wanted the surrender of Danzig and the right to construct a military road linking East Prussia with Germany through Poland. On 1 September 1939, Hitler triggered the Second World War by declaring war on Poland, as Poland did not give him the permission to construct the road. In 1941, Hitler occupied Russia, breaking the non-aggression pact with Stalin. This aggression was not successful. Hitler committed suicide in his bunker as the Allied forces entered Berlin in 1945. The Second World War came to an end after the death of Hitler and the Nazi Party disintegrated. In this topic, you have learned, in 1917, USA entered the First World War on the side of the Allies and soon the Central Powers and Germany was defeated. In 1919, Adolf Hitler founded the Nazist Party. Adolf Hitler was known as Führer and his followers were named as Brownshirts. Mein Kampf was written by Adolf Hitler. The Nazi Party grew in power under the leadership of Adolf Hitler and he became the dictator of Germany. Adolf Hitler created a strong and unified German state. The economic system of Germany was shattered during the war, but Adolf Hitler led the country in the path of prosperity. Adolf Hitler followed a forward and aggressive foreign policy, which led to the destruction of the country. On 1 September 1939, Hitler triggered the Second World War by declaring war on Poland. The Second World War came to an end after the death of Hitler and the Nazi Party disintegrated.